Steel Dragon 14 here with part 18 of Let's Play The Legend of Zelda Ocarina of Time. In the last episode, we left off at getting some heart pieces, and I just fucked up by getting that one again. Alright, I made it. So I have to get this heart piece with a boomerang, apparently, because I accidentally dropped the chicken. Wait, can I even get these with a boomerang? There we go. Wait, what the hell? Alright. So let's get another heart piece. Come here, chicken. Hey. Fucking ass monkey. This chicken has been nothing but an asshole. So, yeah. Starting off the video by getting heart pieces. Wait, what's that? I don't really know what to say while getting these heart pieces. Wait, chicken! Chicken, come back! You can blame it all on me. For fuck's sake, where'd the chicken go? It just, like, flew off into oblivion. I'm back with the chicken. Yeah. So, not much to talk about. Not much to talk about right now. But there will be. After I get these heart pieces. There we go. And that's our 10th heart container. Woohoo. Alright. Well. Yeah. The fuck? Huh. I got caught in a little glitch. Ah, damn it, now I have to go through all that again. Yeah, Zora's Domain.
Hey guys, you wanna go play some baseball?
I'm gonna go masturbate now. Nah, I'm just kidding. That was from Family Guy. I thought that would be necessary for Link going through puberty. Ah shit, wrong song. God damn it. There we go. So now I'm gonna be starting up the ice cavern. Oh, and by the time I start up the water temple, I'll have the 11th heart, by the way. I think I could finish this ice temple, ice cavern. What the hell would an ice temple be like? That shit would be. Ugh. I don't think an ice temple would be fun. I mean, the ice thing in Twilight Princess wasn't that fun. Alright, so we're gonna start the ice cavern, and then we see that big fishy bastard is freezing. And if you unfreeze him with blue fire, he gives you a Zora tunic for free. By the way, yes, okay. It is 6:20 a.m. This place looks pretty awesome when it's frozen. First things first. Heart piece time, god damn it. Oh shit. Now heart piece is over there. I don't know if you see it, but it's right over there. Okay. No. Ah, come back here. Ice block, come back. You can blame it all on me. No, seriously, ice block, come back so I can just. Well, thanks for that. You dick. That Octorok was a dick. Okay, back this way. And that way. And no. No, fuck that block. Skip to this block. No, get that. Link, don't be a dickhead. Yeah, fine, fuck you. Okay, there we go. Ice cavern times. Woohoo. I don't like this place. To be honest, I don't. I don't really like it. It's not fun. It's boring. And it's just a pointless thing you have to do before the water temple. As if the water temple wasn't hard enough on you. Oh, how dare that not be open? I'm gonna get mad and kill this thing. Can it be open now? I'll give you a doll hair. Oh, you? How dare you? Can it be open now? Do they just keep coming back or something? I think they're just... Oh, okay, this is getting annoying. Can I go through now? Okay. I'm gonna murder you. I swear. Can you just stay dead? No. You come back here. Yeah, that's right. Fucker. Okay. After that long, pointless intro, I think I'm going the wrong way. I feel like I'm going the wrong way, but I'm probably not. Okay, I wasn't. Good. Good. That's always good. Yeah, fuck it. I just walk right through him like a boss. Ow. 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 Now, the least that thing could have done was give me a heart. Huh. Okay. And to be honest, no. I already said this, but I don't like this ice cavern bullshit. Watch, I'm gonna probably die. There you go. That was the last one. So let's get back. Yeah, you could hear the sculpture though. Heart. Rupee. I don't need a rupee. The ice cavern is not that long. But I will finish it in this episode, even if I have to make the video 24 minutes long. I don't really care. Because I just want this shit to be over. Fucking. I'll murder you. Not fine. I'll wait for you. Is that better? Your royal hiney ass. Okay. I don't like this place, because you have to go back a few... Oh, you cocksucker. Lucky I don't find you and murder you. Yeah, fly around like a little pussy. Nope. Not today, Jenkins. You want to go too, bro? Yeah, that's right. That's right. Oh, wait. 2 hearts? I'll take that. Oh, shit. 4 hearts. I'll take that. Alright, what you do to this one so it doesn't hit you and you freeze it. Well, no, you don't freeze it, but... Yeah. No, I'll only get those other hearts when it's necessary. Okay, I'm at 8 minutes of recording. That is not good. Okay. This is your only source of blue fire for a while. Until you unlock a certain room, this is your only source of blue fire. And I don't have multiple bottles, so I'm gonna cut to wherever I need to be when I need to cut. Shit. Alright. Right up here, and we get a map. I think. Okay, the reason I want to finish this in one episode is because I just don't want to do something else before I start at the Water Temple. I want the Water Temple to be started off right at the very beginning. So I'm going to cut back to that main room now. Alright, here we go. Here's the next place. I hope I opened the right one, the one where you have another blue fire source, because if I didn't, then shit, piss, fuck, on a stick, I guess. Oh, this is the blue fire room, yay. Alright, we're going to get another piece of heart, and a sculpture, which will make our 10th sculpture, and we will go and get a, oh yeah, here's a treasure chest, by the way. Which is has the compass. So let's get that compass. Okay, we got that compass. Alright, so let's get that piece of heart. I'm coming for you, piece of heart. You're gonna be inside. And I'm gonna have another heart. I'm gonna take this heart, and I'm gonna shove it where my original heart is, so I could have more heart. I'm just gonna cut my chest open and then put a heart in there, and then I'll have more life. Because that's how it works in the Zelda universe, apparently. Alright, back to main room we go. Alright, I'm on the other side of the main room now. Pouring that blue fire, like a boss. And we're almost done. This is the last room. See? Last room. We just gotta get some rupees. That's it. Nothing to it. Just 5 of them. Yeah. 1. 2. Alright. Oh, hell no. You wanna go, bro? Yeah, that's right. You don't wanna go. Oh, there is a golden sculpture over there. Will I get it? Maybe. Come on. Okay, there we go. I'm just gonna get it for shits and giggles. Even though it's not funny. You know, that would suck if that gold sculpture specifically pulled you in and you fell down that hole and died. Okay, what we want to do here next is, push, and then push again. No, I just fucked that up, didn't I? Oh, no, I didn't? Okay. Now I'm gonna get a little angry at this thing if a dare even pushes me again. Okay, I'm gonna murder you, I swear. As soon as I get out of this thing, I'm gonna murder you. Yeah, I told you. What the fuck? Huh. That glitched. Alright, so yeah, push it. No, don't. Okay, Link. Don't make me angry, Link. You're gonna... No. You're gonna push. There you go. There you go, buddy. Alright, now what you wanna do is push this back into Oblivion. Okay, fuck. Okay. This is making me a little mad now. A little mad. Okay. You wanna push that in there, get rid of it, get a new ice block. Now I'm gonna get rid of these fuckers. Or not. That's cool too, you know. Come back here. I refuse to let you kill me anymore. Okay. What you do here is you push it over there. Yes, this is very good. No. And you push it over there. Watch out, don't fall or you'll die. Oh wait, I'm missing one. Shit. Ah, man. I'm fucking missing that one right there. And I need this blue fire. Oh, bet. Got that blue fire. Gonna bring that blue fire to that blue rupee. Even though it's not a blue rupee, it's a silver rupee. Alright. There we go. Hey, no, up, damn it, Link. Okay, come on, don't be a douche, Link. You're being a douche. Seriously, I have, like, climbing problems or something, because I can't make Link climb worth a shit. Alright, that's the last one. I shall be back, because I need to get fire, then I need to push it back over there. Alright. Alright, I didn't take me that long to finish the ice cavern. But it's already over. Yep. We got a blue fire. Oh, you bitch. You bitch. I'm gonna murder you. Murder! Oh, yeah. Oh, my God. Okay. I'm gonna murder you, I swear. Yeah, that's right. Damn it. Alright, I'm back. I had to get some more blue fire. And we have to fight a wolf. You wanna go, bro? Huh? Come at me, bro. Come at me. I got Dr. Phil on speed dial. Even though I don't. I'll call his bald ass to evaluate you. He'll embarrass you on public TV. Show all your problems. No, not really. Okay, whatever. I don't even watch the Dr. Phil show. Okay, and here we get the iron boots. And that is what we came for. Yes. Okay, my voice went back to low. I can't make my voice really high anymore. But that's because I went through puberty. Yeah. Which was like 2 years ago, a few months after my 12th birthday. My voice just changed. It got really low. I woke up with a really low voice, and I was like, yes. I was happy about that because I didn't like my high voice. I hated it. I sounded like I was 8 when I was 12, but then when I was 12, I turned, my voice turned low, and then I sounded older. So, yeah. It is 6:40, and I started recording at 6. You want to know why that took so long? Because there's a lot of shit to do here, and with the use of cuttage, I could cut all that out. So, thank you, cutting. Alright, and then this bitch gives us a serenade of water. Then we play it to go to Lake Hylia. This is probably my favorite ocarina song, by the way. Well, I like the Nocturne of Shadow, too. That's amazing. There we go. This cutscene's awesome, too. Look at that. That's amazing visuals right there. Especially for Nintendo 64. Amazing visuals. Okay. Serenade of Water. Okay, then. Then she disappears. 6:41. And I miss Harley so much right now. Extremely. Oh, I want to talk to Harley so bad right now. I love Harley so much. And I love talking about her too. She's so amazing and beautiful and the best girl in the world. You know, stuff like that. Alright, then we put on the boots. We go here. And there we go. Alright, so I'll be back. Wow. Yeah, as you saw, I accidentally got rid of my blue fire. Ooh, which sucked. Had to go all the way back and get some more blue fire. Alright, what you want to do here is get your boots on and go to the bottom of Zora's fountain. Okay, looks like I'm not going to make it. Wait, secret agent Link. Come on, Link, you could do this shit. Yeah! Okay, well, I'm gonna cut to Lake Hylia now. I already said how you get there, you just play the Serenade of Water. Alright, we're at Lake Hylia. Now, what you do here is, get your boots. And go to the bottom. Okay, I gotta remember where it is, though. Is it even over here? Man, I don't think I could get it yet. I hope I could get it. Hold on, I gotta walk around. Ah, I guess there is a... I can't get that heart piece yet until I actually Finish the water temple. So we're going in there with 10 hearts. Oh well, that's good enough. Okay. So I'm going to just get to the entrance of the water temple. Yep. And then end the video. Oh wait, what the hell? I forgot to get the fucking tunic. Okay, that's a good place to end off the video, isn't it? Alright, well, in the next episode I will get the tunic and then start up the water temple. See you guys then.